The health risks of childhood obesity could stay with our children for a lifetime. On today's Everyday Health from A to Z, we're covering the letter G for GERD. According to research, obese children are more likely to develop this painful digestive problem, also known as gastroesophageal reflux disease. Studies have shown that overweight children are also at an increased risk of developing diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and cancer as adults. Although the cause of GERD is unknown, it seems to be linked to obesity. That's why it's not uncommon for children with GERD to experience sporadic heartburn. And if left untreated, this condition can result in chronic inflammation of the lining of the esophagus and ulcers. So, if you think your child could be suffering with GERD, consult their pediatrician with any questions or concerns about their health. And for more information, go to thedoctorstv.com or visit everydayhealth.com.